the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Hi, Peter. It's great to be here.
The winning streak, it's all that anybody is talking about. They've come to expect only victory. How long can this go on? And that gets things running. And it's De Rossi. Ibarra. Played out to the wing. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Ibarra clearly is miffed, having made the run and not get picked out.
Good idea, just poorly executed. He's had a go! That's a half-decent try.
A more than decent attempt, Peter. Sometimes that's exactly the requirement to give you the early edge. Now for more.
It's broken loose. Shapes the shoots. And it's a goal!
It just came down to a battle of wills between him and the keeper, and he won it with a cracking piece of trickery.
Manchester go ahead, one goal to the good. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Forward it goes. Gets into a dangerous position.
Well, they would seem to be trying to expose the centre of that defence to runners.
It makes for some terrific movement.
It does, and they may be hit on the break because obviously it requires numbers forward to stretch them out.
Some astute defending to ensure they got no further. Oh, good interception. Put paid to a promising move.
Goretzka.
Hector. They scored inside the first 10 minutes to give them a 1-0 lead. De Rossi looking for options. Benteke. Keita, now it's De Rossi. Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Going through. Shoots! He scores! Hot knife through butter, they have done it again! A moment that needed composure, and he had plenty of it.
Ah, that's just clever. He made the keeper think he was going one way.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Kouyaté. Looks to clip it forward. Renato Sanchez. Goretzka plays it forward. Benteke demanding a quick ball here.
Goretzka.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Another piece of really good defending. Played out to the right.
And it's Keita.
Played out to the wing. Gomez. Tries to get it forward quickly.
And it's Gomez.
Now it's Benteke. It's come loose. And he's made sure that that won't get through.
Zaha.
Tries a through ball.
Goretzka,
not one to pass up the chance to run up the defence. He loves those duels.
Well, that was a mini show of self-confidence. It may spark another try or another tryer.
Dashing forward at pace. Bring
brings it forward.
It's got through, and can he finish? They are rampant, and they are disappearing out of sight.
A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly, and they don't know how to stop him.
Manchester take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Renato Sanchez, and the weighted pass,
he's through the middle,
and he's away,
he's gone for it, and the ball's come out, another chance, what about it, all too easy, they are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that.
And the first half is done. Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Well, I've seen very little to indicate a comeback in this one, Peter. They've committed to this game with great desire and heart, and there's no need to back away from that.
Manchester have run riot in the first half, and barring a miraculous comeback, they have done the job already. The action has already resumed here. Changes made by neither side, from what we understand.
Well won, that's good play.
Lamar. Renato Sanchez.
And he's made certain that won't get through.
Aimed long and direct.
Bernard. Now the pass.
Goretzka. Ibora.
Out to the left it goes.
A lot of long balls being played in the last several games. Something that's been a kind of winning formula, the way it's used, and with much frequency.
Benteke passes it through. He's got options out wide.
It's out of play, and it is a goal kick.
A poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that.
Now it's Benteke. Breaks on here.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
And the shot! They've scored!
Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
Four in the game, he is the man.
Manchester totally rampant here. Now the counter,
and he's shown him a clean pair of heels. This could fall anywhere.
Well, he was thinking about headlines, I'm sure, but he ought to focus more on breaking lines.
Steered out wide. Tries to stroke it through. Drilled in low. Boots it to safety.
Ibora spreads it towards the left.
It's well blocked, and back out it comes.
And that's been won straight back. Arias. Goretzka. And it's Gomez.
He's got away.
Well, the crowd aren't happy. They wanted a shot and it didn't arrive.
Bernard. Well, it's normally around now that the managers think about making changes. Oh, great ball! Looking to shoot! Goal! And again, they pile on the misery.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
How many more does he want?
Renato Sanchez. Kouyaté. Renato Sanchez.
They get a throw in. Benteke, going for goal! And that's past the post.
Renato Sanchez.
Bernard. Bernard.
Renato Sanchez.
Bernard. Looks to dink on it. He's gone for it! That is gorgeous! Oh, that is a gem! This is as ruthless as it gets.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Benteke. And that's that. Manchester, comfortable winners. A virtuoso display, utterly one-sided. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Have some very strong runners from midfield, and it's not often you'll see a team be so effective by advancing through the middle like that, but this was very impressive, the way they cut through the heart of that defence.
Well, thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So, from us both, a very good evening.